Everybody on YouTube, it is your boy Shady Rich Gaming coming back to you guys live with another GTA 5 video. What is good, everybody? I hope everybody's having a great Friday. You know what I mean? I love Fridays. Fridays are so fun. They're my favorite day of the week. So you guys already know I gotta drop some heat every single day of the week, but on Friday I gotta make it a little bit special. Alright, so one of my subscribers DM'd me this glitch and they said, Shady, I think you should put this glitch on your channel because everybody needs to do this glitch. And I'm like, okay, so let me go ahead and check it out. So as I'm watching it, I'm doing this glitch. Now, as you guys can see, man, I'm in an apartment right now, kind of just to showcase you guys that most of the GTA 5 community players who don't have money live in an apartment like this. And I'm going to be the one to change that, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just sitting here right now, just really letting you guys really admire this. Well, not even really admire it, but just look around and see what type of apartment you live in. If you guys live in this apartment right now in game, it's time to help you guys get out. And I was watching this glitch and I was about to do it, so I was just like, yo, this must be the one to help everybody come from the ground up. Some people don't even have this apartment. Some people have ones that are even cheaper because they just don't have any money. All right, so I looked up this glitch. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying, it helps everybody get money, because this is a glitch where you don't need anything. You literally just need a few items and you'll be able to do it. All right, so as I'm you know what I'm saying, watching the video that my subscriber sent me, shout out to him, I'm going ahead and I'm following the steps. All right, so all he says in the video is for me to get into my personal vehicle, and once I get into my personal vehicle, I just need to go ahead and take a trip to the ammunition shop. So I'm like, okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take this trip to the ammunition shop, but let me go ahead and get in my car. Now, like I said in the beginning, I just wanted to kind of showcase what it is to be poor in GTA 5 online and how it kind of looks. You guys know I'm Shady Rich. I'm not poor at all, man. I'm actually one of the richest players on Xbox. You guys can see right here that I have everything in game. I'm not talking about riches and money. I'm just talking about riches and everything in game I own. So I guess I'm one of the top rich people, but I just hopped in my Tesseract to do this money glitch, just to, you know what I'm saying, ride around in. But I'm not trying to slight flex, you know what I'm saying? I'm just, this just the car I'm riding in. But like I was saying, guys, here is another you know what I'm saying, ammunition shop that we're gonna go ahead and stop at. And when we stop at this ammunition shop, we're going to go ahead and just walk in. All right, so we're gonna make our way inside of the ammunition shop. Once we do get inside the ammunition shop, the guy says to go ahead and buy a few sticky bombs. So I'm like, okay, this should be fairly easy, you know, nothing too hard, nothing too bad to do. So I'm here at the ammunition shop and I'm looking for my stickies. And really, you guys already know the deal. You guys know what stickies are. I'm just showing everybody who does not know, if they do not know what a sticky is, this is what a sticky bomb is. Go into the ammunition shop. And he said just to buy a few. I already have 10, so I just bought one more to showcase to you guys that there is really, like, you know what I'm saying, this is how much it costs, this is how much you're gonna need to go ahead and get it. So that's why I went ahead and I went to the ammunition shop to get it. But the next step, the guy says I need to find a Flika bank. Now, me personally, the only Flika bank I know is really, really far. And when I was watching his video, he went to multiple Flika banks and I didn't even know that you can go to Flika, Flisa, whatever the bank is called. I didn't even know you can go to all those banks. So as I'm in my car driving, I actually found one and I was just like, wow, like I didn't even know it was one over here. But I was looking for the ATM and I may have missed it at this location, so I ended up going to the further location. But he says at either Flika it will work. He says you're not going in, you're just looking for the ATM at the Flika, because the Flika ATMs are the only ones that are gonna work. So I'm like, okay, so I'm like, man, I might as well just leave because I do not see the ATM anywhere. I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the Flika job. I mean, not the Flika job, the Flika bank that I know will have the ATMs. All right, so I'm gonna speed it up right now. I'm just gonna drive over to that Flika bank to show you guys the ATM. So he says the max amount of money you can make with this glitch is 550k. So I'm like, okay, cool. I'm pretty sure all my subscribers will love that, you know what I'm saying, because 550k is a lot of money in game. I mean, it's perfect for somebody to start up. If you want to buy a new mansion, or not a mansion, a new apartment in like the Eclipse Towers, or you want to buy a CEO building, it's a pretty good start. It's a pretty good step to, you know what I'm saying, getting whatever you want in the game. If you want to just buy a car, well, that's some good money for a car too as well. But Like I said, he says to go to the Flinga Bank. And once I go to the Flinga Bank, I need to approach the ATM. So that's what I'm going to go do right now. I'm slowly approaching it. I tried to speed it up as fast as I could, guys, but this place is really far. So just bear with me. You can take a helicopter there if you want to. Just know that the faster you get there, the faster the glitch is done. I just decided to drive so I can showcase exactly where to go if you guys don't know where it's at. Okay. So I've made it to the Flinga Bank, and next step he says is to approach the ATM. So I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to park my car just to make sure that, you know, I have exactly what I need. You know what I'm saying? As far as where I'm at, just checking the other sides to see if the ATM is over here or the ATM is in the back. Cause I never really did this glitch and I never really, you know what I'm saying, saw an ATM over here. So I found it and he says, okay, if a pedestrian is there, be careful because sometimes they carry guns because they're like, he says supposedly they're like really scared of being approached by people that basically look like they're gonna take their money. So he says just to wait for them to walk away. Now, I was like, yo, I'm not about to wait. Like, that just doesn't make any sense. If the pedestrian is still there and is very scared, all I'm gonna do is just walk up and scare them away. So that's what I did with this one. You guys can do the same. He said, just don't hurt them. So I didn't hurt her. I just scared her away. I don't know if that messed it up, but I just did it, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and approach her very slowly and I'm gonna let her know, you know, hey, you gotta go now, it's my turn. And so yeah, she runs away. Bye bye, old lady. Okay, so next, he says to pull out your stickies. When you pull out the stickies, you're gonna go ahead and place them on the ATMs. So I'm like, okay, cool. Boom, boom, and then two more on this one. All right, so now we're all good to go. Now, he says, slowly walk away, and then he says, turn your back, and then just explode the ATM. So that's what I did, boom. Now after this, he says, quickly after you do this, to force quit your app as soon as you possibly can, and then restart it in the same button. So I went ahead and I force quit, but I started it back up. So I'm seeing where this is going. Now, he says that once the game loads in and everything, and I'm finally back to where I need to be, he says that I should have an extra 550K in my bank. So I'm just like, okay, cool. This doesn't make any sense at all. I don't know. My subscribers sent it to me and I trust my subscribers because you guys always telling me what to do, man. You guys always telling me to write stuff. If a glitch gets patched, you guys are the first to let me know. If, you know what I'm saying, a money job is out, you guys are one of the first people to let me know. If you guys need help with a glitch, you guys are always the first to let me know. So I'm just like, okay, cool. Let me go ahead, check this glitch out. Make sure it's, you know what I'm saying, 100% legit. And broadcast it. My bad, y'all. Showcase it on my channel. And I'm currently doing this right now. Like, I have the controller in my hand. So this is a live commentary. If you guys didn't know, this is live. So I'm going to go ahead. Once I load in, I'm going to check my bank to see if I received the money. Okay. So yeah. Yep. But yeah, guys. This glitch is insane. If I get this money, I'm gonna be so excited because, like, that's crazy. Like, that's a lot of money, you know what I'm saying? It's so much money in game. And like I was saying, you guys could just start up and get rich and go do whatever you want with the money, you know? So yeah. I just wish this loading screen would not take forever. You guys know that this GTA 5 loading screen, it's just they have so much information they gotta show us, and I guess that this is the only way that they can show us, guys, okay? Okay. It should load in right about now, okay? So finally, I load in and I see my alert screen says, congratulations, you have been awarded 550,000. And I'm just like, wow, did this really work? And I'm talking to my subscriber like, yo, it works. The glitch really works. And he said that it didn't work for him. And then I'm just like, but why did I get 550K? And I'm like, what? So I check my bank and guys, I don't think it's legit. I mean, I don't know if it worked or it didn't work, but I know for sure that Rockstar did say that they were gonna give us money. So I don't know if it's coincidence. Man, I really feel like this glitch is a scam. So like, you guys just be careful out there. I don't know if this really worked or not. I just tried it. I don't know. I mean, I got the money, but I don't know if I did that to get the money. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if that glitch really made me get the money. So maybe this guy is trolling, or maybe it works. But this is your boy Shady Rich. Appreciate everybody tuning in. I'm signing out.